Seeking a sip of fine, headed to the famed, just what I heard from one of the bailiffs. A pe- Indeed. Until they find a suitable third.
Wit to mysticism. All high elves possess near-perfect memory, but Lorne puts us all to shame. She can recall...
...statement to the Revelators, and my alibi is... Yes, a charming young wood elf named Farrell. Only recently... According to my other servant girl, she often came back here to visit the friends she lost of.
Sorry, I didn't really see what happened, so I don't think I can help you. I'm Mistress Filanway's lady-in-waiting. I see to her needs at all hours, day or night. She has done me a great honor in allowing... Oh, just that. The honor of lady-in-waiting is usually reserved for other high elves. Mistress Filanway...
Ah! You come to babble with Babblebrook? When came the killers? I have... Babblebrook knows what Babblebrook sings. Why can't you make sense of things? A ghost did bring the vintner's end, but even wraiths can have a friend. Don't you see? Death comes in twos. Friends and killers both win and lose. Killers and killed are two, it's true. So near, the source of fear. But Babblebrook babbles too long, it seems. Best make haste, or we'll hear more.
Another body. Delightful.
Oh, dear. Blood on her hands and blouse. But no slashing wound.
You should have left when you had the chance. Guards!
If you insist on staying, things will get ugly.
No, not now, please. You'll have to ask one of the monks at the...
Take wing with swords and bows. Swords and bows.
Ah, for that one you must go upstairs. The hooded man will have what you seek. Good luck, Walker.